I'm Mike from Harris Water Main and Sewer Contractors, and today I'd like to go over the difference between a ball valve and an OS&Y valve, which are the two most common valves that you can find on your water main services. Each of them share the same functionality in which they control your water. They turn them on or off, but per New York City plumbing code, they are applied differently. This is a ball valve. It functions by how it's named. There is a ball inside the body of this valve that turns to open and close the valve. It functions by a handle, which works on a 90 degree or a quarter turn. Now you can see if this valve is open by the position of the handle. When the handle is in line with the valve, it's in the open position. When you quarter turn it, and it's perpendicular to the valve, it's in the closed position. Now ball valves have, it's a versatile valve, many different uses, but for water mains, you could find that as your main domestic shutoff valve for anything smaller than 2 inches. This is an OS&Y valve, which stands for outside screw and yoke. The water is controlled by a gate, which lowers and raises out of the body of the valve. The unique feature of an OS&Y valve is the external stem. The stem is the clear indicator to tell whether the valve is in the open or the closed position. When you turn the handle counterclockwise, it'll raise the stem, which lifts the gate, allowing water to flow. When turned clockwise, the stem will lower all the way into the body of the valve, which closes the gate, which will shut the water off. This unique feature and the visibility of the stem is the main reason why OS&Y valves are required on all sprinkler, combined water services, or domestic water services larger than 3 inches in the New York City area. The ball valve and the OS&Y valve are the two most common valves that can be found on your water service. New York City plumbing code requires that all domestic water services, 2 inches or smaller, have a ball valve. In some cases, you know, some plumbers might use a gate valve, they could be used as well. I didn't mention it in this video. It's really a subpar valve compared to the ball valve, and we don't use those as main water shutoffs. It's also important to note that the valve must be the same size as the incoming water service, as well as it also needs to be a full port ball valve. Now the OS&Y valve is required on all sprinkler, combined water services, or domestic water services 3 inches or larger. These valves are very important. They have to have the UL listing, which stands for Underwriter Laboratories. They also must be locked in the open position to ensure fire protection. And as well, it must be the same size as the incoming water service. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please call the number below. Thank you.